I spend my waking hours studying sleep. Lack of it causes drowsiness, slowing reactions. 17 to 19 hours awake can induce microsleep. A few seconds of this can be catastrophic. So to prevent it, know the amount of sleep you need and get it regularly. Travis here didn't. Which is why he's not a subject of mine, but a patient of theirs.
Authorised by the State Government, Perth.